compromise. A very good morning to the judges, friends and families. My name is Lim Yi-un. I am 7 years old. I would like to tell you a story. And Peter, the lion.
Roar!
And the mouse. Tick-tick-tick-tick-tick. One day, a lion was sleeping under a tree in the jungle. A mouse ran across the lion and woke him up. Oh! The lion was very angry. He caught the mouse in his paws. "You woke me up from my nap!" The lion roared. The friend mouse said, "I am so sorry. For that, I will now eat you up." Said the lion. The mouse said, "If you let me go, I may save your life one day." The lion laughed and said, soon the lion was free. "Thank you, my little friend," he said. The moral of the story is, sometimes even a small or weak person can be a great help. Thank you.